Police are searching for a teenager who robbed a coffee shop, then sexually assaulted a worker. New at 5, 2 News reporter Brandon Richard joins us live from South Tulsa to tell us what happened. Brandon?
Well, the coffee shop is closed after the scary situation today. Police tell me a teenage boy walked into this coffee shop today around noon. They say to the two employees inside at the time, he seemed like a regular customer. He walked into the bathroom, but they say when he walked out of the bathroom a few minutes later, that's when they knew he was not the person they thought he was. Investigators tell me the teenage boy revealed a gun and began pointing it at the two employees, the only two people in the store at the time. Officers say he then forced the employees into separate rooms. They say that's when he sexually assaulted a woman worker. Police say he then grabbed an undisclosed amount of cash and ran off.
The thought of you're here at your job and someone comes inside to rob you and then, you know, sexual assault you is very frustrating. And I can imagine the anguish this victim feels right now.
Now, the coffee shop located in Fontana Shopping Center near 51st and Memorial. If you're familiar with this shopping center, you know there are many vacant stores at least near the coffee shop, so no one saw the teen running away. Anyone with information about this case is urged to call Tulsa Police. Reporting live in South Tulsa tonight, Brandon Richard, 2 News Works for You.